Welcome back to Sunday Brunch, award-winning Sunday Brunch. We're just about to cook with Georgia, but first this morning we've been asking for you to send us some photos of people in your life you'd like to send a big thank you to.
Yep.
Like that. And then scoop the flesh out into the middle.
Okay.
Okay, into the pan, sorry.
Yep.
And the reason that we're doing this, you could just buy sausage meat, but of course if you buy sausage meat, fundamentally what you're buying is minced pork with a little bit of kind of fat in there. Whereas with the sausage, of course, what you get, all the savoury, all the flavouring, all the seasonings are done for you. So it just makes it a nicer flavour. So just scoop all of the flesh out. Yeah. So basically, it's just a bit of that.
Okay. This is so minging.
Yeah. I think that's how I'll describe it in the book.
I'm sure it'll taste nice, though.
So this is known as the minging technique.
The minging.
But all it is, so you think all you've got,
if you
take that away, then what you've got is just the nice meat. Flesh,
yep.
You know, the nice flavour from that. As I say, whatever your favourite sausage is.
Yeah.
Tim, do you have a favourite sausage on your list?
Pork,
yeah.
I'm trying to think of a sausage, maybe.
Night girl. So I used to get £10 an hour because it was that busy.
What did you have?
To... Yeah, that's 90. Good, yeah, for 4 years I did that, right up until I got curry.
What did you have to do? Just rap? Or
yeah,
did
I was cook? Fast, me. So I'm gonna go next like that. Yeah, I was fast. I loved it.
What was
it.
The most popular fish?
Cod. We only did cod. Proper, proper cod.
Did you have that? What's it they have up north? Curry sauce.
Oh yeah. Yeah. Oh, curry yeah. sauce and gravy. You don't have that down here.
Yeah.
No, go to the chip in. You
don't kind of get it down here.
You're too busy eating saveloy.
And then what happens? We end up with this. So this is our mix where we've got the onion, we've got the sausage meat.
Lee,
yes.
You came second.
I did.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Awesome. Thanks.
What was your favourite dance?
I'd say probably the Charleston.
Oh, that's my. Come on, let's do a bit.
Oh yeah. Bit of a scissor. That.
Yeah.
There's motion on your feet.
That's
I loved it.
We've got footage of you doing it properly. Here we go. Watching that is don't your feet hurt in the shoes?
Oh my gosh. So Strictly literally broke my feet and my whole body, to be honest. It was so painful. But on the final, I'd done something to one of my feet and I was in ice for the whole day and I couldn't even mark the... I had to mark the dance in rehearsals and everything. So how I went and did it on the final, that dance especially, I have no idea.
Otherwise you'd have won.
Adrenaline.
If you didn't have a bad foot.
Well, that's what I'm saying. It was because I had a bad foot.
Tim's doing it next year. Got any advice for...
Done deal.
Yeah.
Oh, you should. It's the best show ever.
Did it really? Did it though? When you got those shoes, were this basically the same pair of shoes every week? They resprayed, or do they give you a new pair of shoes every week? You have to break in.
They do give you new shoes every week, but you become a bit superstitious and you get a bit scared because you got to break them in again. And all I will say is that if you do it, just be prepared for smelly shoes.
Just be prepared for
everybody's
the heels,
feet
yeah.
Because you don't change your shoes and you're like by the end of it. It was horrible. Mm. But it's a great show, you should do it.
Right, Simon, where are we with this cook?
So what have we done? So we've did the onions that we've cooked down, we've...
Welcome back to Sunday Brunch Live for the first time.
Yeah, did you like it? It was actually lovely. I was shocked.
Simon's cooking, he's very good. And anyone who hasn't seen it, what's it about?
Well, obviously, everyone knows Breakfast at Tiffany's. It's such an iconic film, Holly Golightly. It is actually based on the book rather than the film. So if you're going to come and watch it, be prepared. That it's
so
a bit different to the film.
Differ then?
The ending's completely different.
Oh.
For starters, I'm going to have blonde hair because in the book she is blonde. So there's a lot of little differences in there. I think it was very Hollywood when it was made into a film. So it's more true to the book. It's a lovely story.
And you're taking it from Pixie Lott?
Yes.
Show, as always. So.
So we've got banana-y, maple-y.
Do you want to come and live with me and cook for me every day?
Do you want to go and live with her? And
yeah, of course.
Because I'd like that.
But I'm not sure. I'm not sure what your wife would think of that. But
no, I'm thinking
in David's dressing gown.
Now that's going to a place I don't want it to go to. I think.
And sadly, I'm visualising that.
Oh, me too, especially as I'm always Richard Madeley these days.
Get out. Oh no.